Meanwhile, as the pandemic rages on, Indian doctors find themselves warning against the use of cow dung as a cure for COVID-19. In the state of Gujarat in western India, some believers have been going to cow shelters once a week to cover their bodies in cow dung and urine in the hope it will boost their immunity against or help them recover from the coronavirus. But Dr. J. Jayala is saying there is no scientific evidence for its effectiveness and that it risks spreading other diseases.
As per the literature evidence available and the various studies conducted, and there is no scientific evidence to prove the cow dung can be used as a treatment or immunity booster against the corona infection which is prevailing. People should also understand when using an excreta of a cow, which is being considered as a sacred animal,